No, finally get these background pictures back. No one knows about the mumble.
Why not?
Eh, who knows? Okay, anyone want to try Yokai? Or Echo?
Yeah, why does he have a name for his drone?
Wouldn't you name your drones?
I'd always call them Obama's drones, because they can only belong to that man.
He should name his drone Obama. Okay, so stay on the point with and roam with Yokai. Don't move. Gotcha. Or I guess maybe you want to roam to a slightly different room if you're using Yokai to drone around and check things out. And then you want to get back to the point.
Secure the room.
Yep.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Because the whole concept is that, well, with a map like this, or the game mode like this, it doesn't really matter as much, but with things like defusing or grabbing the hostage, you literally stop them from doing any of that.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense. If you're on the point...
The armor pad glitched out, and it's invisible on my screen.
Hey, Poco, we just started a game.
There's a drone in here.
I could
10 seconds.
For sure we'll do that.
5 seconds.
Wait. Thank you.
Off-board drone has located the biohazard.
Why did they destroy both the floors?
Remember, folks, efficiency is clever laziness.
Welcome, Matt deployed.
They spawned from the west.
Been spotted. Fuck.
Okay, so they're probably coming in the front entrance. I'm using my drone to check out upstairs.
Oh shit! My ping is 400.
Holy crap. Thanks, BattleEye. Yeah, I see one person coming in the front door.
Heading welcome back!
Frost is in the front door, but she retreated. I don't know where she's going now. Frost is still at the front door. Frost and... I can't spot them.
Where was that?
Three of them are at the front door right now.
Got killed on the stairs.
Front door corridor.
Captel is aiming through the skylight.
Okay. Frost is rushing in, front door. Frost, Thermite, Bandit, they're all cut rushing in front door, left side. They're probably gonna be
here
soon.
You mean Buck, because Frost is on our side.
Or Buck, yeah. I saw someone on the other side of the spotting mark.
Reloading!
Yeah, they're all rushing, they're right here where I'm marking, in that room. They're probably gonna Thermite soon.
Got one.
They're thermiting now.
Shoot them through the hatch, the little camera thing, you know?
I tried.
Oh, what the shit? A thermite had timed that.
Thank you.
Nice job, Kevin.
I was so lucky.
That was a great wall.
They were shooting at you. They were shooting at you, Nox. Wait, is Nox in Mumble?
No, he's in TeamSpeak. Right next to Discord pile. Got a minute.
Yeah, I mean Mumble. I mean Discord.
You guys are good. It's just a Thermite and one more.
Okay, Thermite just killed me. In the bank, office room.
Yeah. Left!
Interrogation.
Watch it.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Last guy.
15 seconds.
Don't get greedy.
Time expires in 10 seconds. One friendly remaining.
Just wait for him to come to you.
5 seconds left.
Right now. Nice.
Nice shot. Good job, Nox.
You just left like 6 meters over an entire cubicle. You wearing some Air Jordans? Is that what's going on?
That was
Frost
sick.
Is the best.
Oh shit, he got a detachment skin.
We're gonna need a Thermite.
I can go Hibana. I mean a Thermite too?
I'll Thermite. You can go Hibana.
Okay. That's... Yes. That is a good sledge skin.
You need to locate the biohazard
container. I'm not a fan of the skin, personally.
Anything that gives sledge a different gas mask is neat. Someone's roaming... The Valk is roaming from the bank. She's planting cameras. So, first floor, you think?
Probably. Maybe same spot we were, maybe the filing, archives.
Okay. Yeah, probably. Yeah. They got it.
10 seconds to insertion.
Not the same place?
Nope, not the same place. Near it.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
It's right here.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Nice.
I'm gonna go from skylight.
Okay.
Down.
Man, is he alive? Is anyone hunting you?
They're shooting through the floor.
Okay, I'll come pick you up. Wait, where Careful. The heck are you, man?
Oh, shit, what the fuck?
Make a new door.
It looks like the
C4
shit,
they blew up the floor.
That was dirty.
Oh,
the kill cam is amazing.
Caviar's down. Go to where I...
Go, run there. Havana, you can totally get two of them. Caviar is in there. Swap gun.
Down to one down.
Smoke's also, or Mute's also in there, on the right side.
Anyone else I should worry about?
Left. Yeah, he's by the doorway. He was by the doorway. I opened up the breach in there. Watch your flank. Nice try.
Crap. Where'd he get me from? He came in the side.
It's a pretzel weapon, John.
I didn't even get to use my Hibana. Or the what is the weapon called?
It has a code name. X something something.
XLR8.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Kevin, no. Thank you. I'm gonna expand this so we can drop down so we're not stuck. Reinforce this wall instead, Kevin, and then I'm gonna get the breach above it. That way we can drop down. It's a much better funnel.
I think it's kicking me or something.
It looks like snap. Man said that he got kicked from the server automatically.
You hacking, man? Hey?
No?
We didn't get a battle line message.
5 seconds and counting.
I don't know. He threw that grenade thing, and then it got stuck, and now I can constantly hear the ear ringing sound.
He said he crashed. When that concussion grenade hit the wall, like, his game froze, and then it just constantly made the sound, and then I guess the server disconnected him because he was crashed.
Deploying nitro cells.
So, it sounds like certain explosives can still crash or lag people.
I didn't throw the grenade to begin with.
I'm on pain here, Wilson. Wilson.
Yep.
Lay the nest! Watch yourself!
Two in that hallway.
Efficiency is clever laziness.
Loading new magazine!
Marks are alive. Listen, you got one to your right.
I was kind of stuck between a rock and a hard spot.
Could you invite me?
One coming through the doorway, one in the bottom.
I'll send you an invite when the round's over. I don't know, can I do it through?
They're coming in.
I try with the overlay.
One coming in objective, right? They're chasing.
No, it doesn't let me in through the overlay. That
guy was so screwed. We're
eliminated. It's only when we're like not in a match that lets you invite. Sorry.
That's cool.
Yeah, it seems like there's still a few weird bugs. It's called the X-Kairos. I gotta put down more claymores.
Claymores are the biohazard your best friend, man.
I just keep forgetting they exist.
I think it's hilarious that if you look at the scoreboard, the four of us each have two kills.
Well, not me.
Yeah, you do.
I do? How did I get you?
It's vault. Basement?
Okay.
Yeah, it's vault.
Biohazard container.
They got jammers in the stairs, be careful.
Yeah.
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds.
I got enough time for one, maybe two games, then I gotta start eating before I go to work.
Container location.
Okay, garage is clear. You guys can move.
Pushing garage.
There's a black guy.
Drone.
I'm gonna go through sewers. Just okay. Push from left.
Okay, I'll stick with these guys.
Was that shock drone too?
Nice go.
Watch right.
Shock drone going live.
I'm gonna break these two doors on the left.
Do you need me to Ibana any reinforced walls?
You could Ibana the thing on the right over there with them, so glass is a peak.
Okay, here we go, glass. I'm gonna Ibana that stuff. It says it's jammed. There must be a jammer on the other side of that thing. I can't Ibana that wall. Twitch, can you shock drone any jammer on the other side of that wall?
Reloading!
Yeah, there's a jammer right here on the right side of the door.
Clear the blast area!
Well, I shot her. Yep, Valkyrie hard left.
Claymore deployed. Throwing up some smoke!
Five ball.
Stairwell.
Waffle.
Stairwell's clear.
Nice job, Kevin.
Valkyrie's down as well.
Behind you guys! Behind you guys!
Last one.
Last guy.
Four neutralized.
Nice job. Good job, everyone. So it takes two Hibanas to actually make a passable doorway, two X-Kairoses to make a doorway you can walk through in a reinforced wall?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
It's multiple. Honestly, what I like to do, what I would want to do is if I was Hibana, I'd put one closer to the ground, because then they can't bandit trap it anymore.
Bandit trap. Oh, they can't battery it. Gotcha.
Yeah, exactly. So they can't bandit trick. And once that's done, then you can blow up the middle one. Also, if it's on the ground like that, if you have like a glass just laying down, it's pretty good.
Gotcha.
But it just depends on how you want to do it. I mean, there's no wrong answer.
The biohazard container.
Long as it works, right? Murphy's Law and all.
Op 4 drone locates the biohazard container.
Loading new magazine.
Full fungible. 10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds. protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Laying out the welcome mat.
What a drag. You'll take him handle.
Respond to Ali.
Okay. So they're coming in rear stairwell then. Maybe.
Something like.
Trap in that window.
Loading you mag.
Look out, they made a Havana hole in our reinforced wall at that alleyway window.
There's one there. Ah, shit, I was slow on the click.
Nice.
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Thermite coming from the little off on the north.
So Kevin, to your right, yeah. Man, I'm playing like garbage.
Someone's coming in that room.
Ah, fuck. Not to your left. Hard left. In the...
He's gonna die.
Just pull back. Pull.
Watch out, your hard left. Behind you.
Behind you. You gotta get me, Haggard.
Watch your right. Yeah, there's a Capitan here, right?
Friendly, last operator standing.
Sorry.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Alright, Poco, you want an invite? Poco, you here?
Oh man, that
yeah.
Is so messed up. But, okay, yeah. Messed up.
You guys finished up, or still?
The match finally ended. We can invite Nigerian again. Do we have a pub?
In Poco.
We picked up a pub, right?
Yep.
Okay, so yeah, we gotta quit out of this, then we can invite Nigerian and Poco.
It's gonna be my last game before I start getting ready for work.
Okay.